Thank you. Thank you. rebel against their group's social norms. During the early 1950s, Polish-American psychologist Solomon Asch expressed the power of conformity through a simple test. In this experiment, a volunteer is told that they're participating in a study on visual perception and is seated at a table with five other people. The experimenter shows the group a picture of a standard line and three